for the legal field is like this. We follow the English common law system, so it's quite similar to the American system. And we have the company law, which is very similar to other countries. And legally, our legal system is quite strong. The only thing is sometimes what happens is when foreigners hear things that our legal system is not good and foreigners are prejudiced, that's not true. Because I can give an example where even a foreign company on a point of law won against one of the ministries even. Since the last elections, the foreign investment law has been amended and it has been made more friendly towards the investors, and now the investors can get 5 years tax holiday and they can lease land for 50 plus 10 plus 10, and in some cases if necessary they can even mortgage the land with the agreement of the landowner and the MIC.